procedures and steps using fillet-a-lo collar. Separate front and back halves of the collar. Position back part of the collar round NECK. Position the front part of the collar in place overlapping with the back portion as the chin rests in the recessed area.